Yeah.
It's a hell of a thing.
Well,
how are you?
Hey!
easy, girl.
Are more like this now. Oh, it has to blow over soon. Careful over this bridge here.
Lost Davy, too.
He's the last one, Arthur. No more. We need to get those people warm and fed.
At least we don't need to worry about Pinkerton's tailing us in this.
A couple more days, we'll be on the other side. You need to help me pick the others back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now.
Hey, I think I see something up the path.
Up ahead. Who's there?
Micah.
Gentlemen.
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. The place is blazing with light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davy doing?
He didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davy was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is, or was.
Yeah.
And Mac, Sean?
We don't know.
Quite a business.
Ah. I'm glad you're all right, Micah.
Always.
Ask him if he's seen John.
Hey, have you seen John, Micah?
Fine. Things always turn out right for that boy.
I hope Mac and Sean are still out there somewhere, too. Move up, Arthur. I'll cover the rear.
You sure about this, Micah?
Mr. Morgan. I never thought I would be so pleased to see your face. Been kind of lonely out here. Where's everyone else?
Old mining camp, back up the hill.
Huddled around a fire, waiting for Daddy to put food on the table. I've said it before, we got too many mouths to feed. Okay, let's keep it down now, gentlemen. It's just up ahead.
Okay, let's head down there.
Yep.
Let's hitch up here. Easy. Let me do the talking. We don't want to scare these folks.